I went down to the tavern that you call the Rising Sun, and who do you reckon that I saw? I seen Mr. Paul buying, dealing cards to Driller Drake, John Henry and Jackhammer John. Then the prettiest little girl in this whole wide world, red, white, and blue bonnet on, pulled a bear for Mr. Bunyan and a bear for Mr. Drake, John Henry and Jackhammer John. Paul hollered, I'm the man that cuts the timber in your land, every town in that good old USA. All the lumber in your building, your house and your home, so deal me that little ace of spades. Drake yelled, I'm the boomer who drills the hole in all your land, Pennsylvania, the Great Lakes and the Gulf. I keep your engine running, keep your wheels just as slick as the grease, so deal me that little deuce of clubs. John Henry roared, I'm the working his man, Chicago and Birmingham and say, it's all railroads and battleships, automobiles and nail, Jack of Diamonds is a hard card to play. Then the pretty little girl with the red, white, and blue says, it's 900 factories I run, and the working in the storekeeping house next door, and raising up a daughter and a son. Yes, Jackhammer John took the girlie by the hand, he sung, well, I laid the pavement in your town. Scrapers, tunnels, and bridges, and dams, you can deal me a whole card down. Over TVA in the state of Tennessee, Muscle Shoals knocked a hole in the ground. On the border of the Butte, with my hammer spitting fire, its power makes your wheels go round. Mr. Bunyan, you're the best of all them lumberjacks. You're a man that I always did admire. But when your trees run low and your axes laid to rest, you can hear my jackhammer spitting fire. Drake said, you're the best of them old drilling men, and your friendship I highly desire. When your boom is o'er and your bits laid away, you can hear my jackhammer spitting fire. John Henry, you're the man of them steel-driving men, but in the graveyard you will retire. You gotta work so hard that you'll break your poor heart, and you can hear my jackhammer spitting fire. Paul Bunyan, he roared and he spit across the floor, and then he grabbed up his axe in his hand, hollered, Jackhammer man, you've done said too much, you can't insult a wood-chopping man. Driller Drake then spake like rumble, rumble of a quake, and his face like a blizzard on a plain. He said, Jackhammer John, get ready for your maker, 'cause you can't make fun of an old drilling man. John Henry grabbed the handle of a 20-pound sledge, pulled a 6-inch razor in his hand, said, Lord God, boy, Mr. Jackhammer John, you can't be little a steel-driving man. It was Jackhammer John grabbed the handle of his gun, and his air hose commenced to suck in wind. Said, if I go see my sweet eternity, I got tickets for three other men. Then the hard-working girl, she jumped up between the men, said, don't kill my Jackhammer John. every word that he said. He's a high-tempered man when he's young. Then a sweet brown woman walked in at the door, said, "My name's John Henry's Polly Ann. If this is the place that you call the rising sun, I'm a-looking for my steel-driving man." And the pretty little girl, she opened up her mouth and was ringing like a bell. "You hard-working man can't ever make the grade by squabbling, fighting amongst yourselves. Paul Bunyan, grab your axe and hit that timber trail up where the mountain is blue. And every time you swing your axe, a forest will fall. You can dig a hole and plant it back too." Driller Drake hit the trail for the old booming field, and so that makes the engine go round. It's all for the ships of the ski and the sky, so don't waste a drop on the ground. Jackhammer job got a damn building job for the factories of good old Uncle Sam. Making aluminum in the state of Washington from the power of the Grand Coulee Dam. Well, he thought of Paul Bunyan when he seen the limber used. Driller Drake when he heard the engines run. And John Henry when he seen those steel cold beams and the tavern